Hi guys.
Sino ano? Ma-chat mo ah?
Oh, can I see?
Hi everyone. Hello, hello, hello. Kubi tumigil ka
na. Hi guys. Hi guys.
Hi everyone. What's up? Ayan.
Good afternoon, guys.
Hello. Let's
You're like kind of laggy. Like, hindi sabay yung audio. Like,
ako?
It's not sabay. Yeah.
Baka sa'yo yun.
Yeah, I think it's fine.
Baka wifi.
Wait.
Nako. Okay na.
Hello?
Hello?
No, you're still like not in sync.
Sabay daw. Baka sa'yo. Wifi mo.
I think it's just me.
Okay lang. Naririnig mo naman ako.
Eh.
Diba?
Oo. I hear you.
Okay.
I hear
you. Alright. Ala. Nag-lag si Kobe. Yeah, may screen time na naman ako. hi guys. Hello. So, let's wait for Kobe to reconnect his internet connection. Ayan na pala. Hello.
Welcome. Hi. Oh my gosh, it's still not... I even connected my hotspot. It's not so bad. Like, it's not...
You're laggy.
In sync.
I'm like, but okay.
What the heck?
Wow, thank you, Tita Zamralas, for the 50 stars. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Kapit lang, Kobe, kaya mo yan. Pagsubok lang yan. But hello sa mga nanonood to our Facebook stormies. Hello, guys. I hope all of you are having a wonderful Thursday. Thank you, Tita Amber, for another 50 stars.
Hi. There, it works now. Okay. There. Hey, guys. What's up? I'm so sorry. My internet's okay now. Pero, what's up, guys? Thank you, Tita Amber. I heard that you sent 50 stars. Salamat. But what's up, everyone? We are back here on Facebook. I'm so excited to be back. Welcome to Kilig Bites, everyone, sa Facebook. And guys, my idea ba kung ano ang mangyayari ngayon?
Yes. May idea ba kayo kung anong gagawin namin? Or kung ano yung magiging story natin for today's episode?
Kandi, my idea.
Let's see. Hindi ko sure eh.
What? Hindi ko alam.
May idea ka ba?
Hindi ko nabasa yung joke lang. Guys.
Ay! Kuya Carlo! Nino.
Joke lang!
Wala daw silang idea. Wow.
Well, that's good, guys.
Kasi, secret, no clue.
Surpresa.
So, ayun, again, welcome our Facebook star mates. Here on Kilig Bites, I hope you guys continue to watch because today's story is interesting. Starmates, alam namin, excited na kayo. So let's get this party started. Umanda na sa mga nakakatawa, nakakilig, nakakaiyak, at nakakasakit na mga kwento.
I'm missing that, pero... Itong live rom-com na bubuo ng araw niyo. Our fate and story for today is in your hands, starmates. Dahil kayo ang bida dito.
Yes, and by that, we mean lahat na sa inyong mga kamay. Mapa-costume, location, actions, pati ang ending ng kwento. Kayong kayo.
Watch me, Kobe Brown, my forever killing partner. Andy!
Killing guys?
Killing.
One more. Welcome to
Killing Bites on Facebook.
Kwento mo. Article.
Bye-bye.
Okay. So it is exactly 5:17. So hindi na tayo mag... Hindi na kami mag... Ano yung ano? Huwag na magpatumpik. Hindi na kami magpapatumpik-tumpik pa. Do you know what that means?
I didn't even hear what you said, to be honest.
Di ba ako marinig?
Sorry, it's got... Medyo mahina.
Ah, mahina ba? Thank you, Gretchen, for 50 stars.
Thank you, Gretchen.
Hello?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Paligoy-ligoy, sabi ni Patricia Marie Gama.
Ligo mo.
Pali... Ikaw,
hindi
ka. Joke
lang. Hindi ka naligo.
And...
Joke lang, better go.
Anyways, the story of the day consists of 5 themes na pagbibidahan ni... Sino kaya yung magbibida ko? Kilala mo ba? Well,
Sino?
Magbibidahan na to ni Andy Abaya and ni Kobe Brown.
Sino siya?
Ano yung si Kobe Brown?
No, si Andy Abaya.
Judge mo na yun.
Ay, ang cute. I like that. Gusto ko.
For the first 4 scenes, may isang missing story element na isusunod ng viewers by sending Facebook stars. Ang viewer na may pinakamalaking Facebook stars na binigay ang pipili kung ano ang ilalagay sa missing story element. And before we can unlock the 5th and final scene, kailangan munang makaabot ang show natin ng 10,000 stars. So make sure to keep them coming.
So guys, for the first time Facebook star senders, simple lang ang kailangan gawin. Just look for the stars icon sa comment section and tap on it. Choose an amount or a sticker na gustong isend, then press send. You can also set a custom amount if you want. So kung gets na... So kung gets ang kung gets niyo ang explanation star mates. Sample naman ng Facebook stars diyan.
Ayun, sent by Ate Gretchen.
Thank you, Ate Gretchen.
50 stars. Thank you. Sabi ni Kodria Buna, ilan daw para ma-unlock yung ending? We need 10,000.
10,000 stars, guys.
Yeah.
Kayan.
And of course, along the way, syempre collective yan, along the way, makaka-unlock kayo ng mga choices, ng mga choices na gagawin ng bida as we go along with the story. Thank you, Seth Nuestro, for another 50 stars.
Thank you, po.
Another 50 stars from Ate Gretchen. Thank you. Sabi ni Kojiabu, easy lang daw.
Ay?
Ayan na.
Laban lang.
Oh, nag-send siya ng 1,000 stars.
Si Ate Densi.
Thank you, Densi. Thank you, Densi, for 1,000 stars. Grabe, apakalakas.
Salamat.
Naman ng admin.
Excited, Yorn, guys.
Excited.
But
and
guys,
sent another 50 stars. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys.
Before we reveal the story of the day, konting disclaimer lang, guys. The views and opinions expressed by the host do not state or reflect those of the company and its management. Furthermore, the views and opinions of the guests do not reflect the host, the show, the management, and the network.
Yeah. Thank you, Tita Zel Morales, for another.
Thank you, po.
Thank you so much. All right. So let's talk about the story of the day, shall we?
Yes.
So the title of our story is Hi, Hello, How Are You?
Ayos lang ako.
Hi, hello. Sinagot. So basically, these are two people who met randomly via a mutual friend, hit it off from the start. Ano kaya ang mangyayari sa kwento nilang dalawa? Join us for this Will They... Oh. Huh? Join us.
For this Will They Won't... Will They Won't... Will They or Won't They? Will they or won't they?
Ah, will they or won't they? Sorry. Join us for this Will They, Won't They story. Na sure kami. Magdadala ng feel sa mga nanonood dyan.
So guys.
Dyan.
Ready na ba kayo? Ready na ba kayo guys?
Ready
story na. Natin.
Yes.
Press one.
Press one. Oh!
Oh, right. Meant to be. Press one, guys.
Oh, and this is Star Hunt. Let's press one. E.
But guys, so remember, sa first four scenes kayo ang pipili ng isang missing story element. Guys. And 10,000 stars for the fifth and final scene. Alam ko, kayang-kaya. Yo, guys. You guys can do this. I believe in you.
Wow, thank you, Seth Nuestro, for sending 100 stars.
Thank you, po.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Perfect.
So, let's talk about our story. Kwentuhan muna tayo sa ating mga Facebook starmates. So, starmates, naniniwala ba kayo sa reto? Or asking friends to introduce them to a certain person to spark a possible relationship? Kaya pa ba?
All right. Yeah, I'm good now.
Ayon.
Ikaw, Andy. Have you ever experienced that?
Reto?
Yeah. Or like, is there a friend who asked?
Oh, there was a no. May nireto ako. Like, my friend was asking. Tapos nireto ko yung friend.
What?
But they didn't end up together.
I think I have before. Like, my friends asked me to introduce. And they did end up together.
Like, you introduce someone to someone.
I'm a good wingman. I'm a great wingman. Like, I always what's it? I like make them look like really good. I'll be like, you know, this guy. Like,
but have you been like you yourself? Ako. You were introduced to someone.
Maybe to you. Joke lang.
No.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Joke lang. No, but I haven't. No, I've never asked anyone.
My friend asked. My best friend asked me, but then. I didn't think.
Good.
Hard to get yarn. Thank you, Miss Vicky and Tanya, for sending 100 stars.
Thank you. What about them? Have the viewers said anything?
Wait lang. They were like, hindi daw, reto-reto lang, wag pa uto, slight. Hindi ni... O, hindi ko naman nareto sarili ko kay Pogi. Thank you, Miss Radwin, for 50 stars. Nice
to meet you. I've got something for you.
Okay, go.
What if someone asks you, like, can you make me rest of the Kobe or something like that? What are you going to do?
Hello? He's not available.
Oy. Oo nga.
Thank you, Nelly, for 35 stars. And thank you, Tita Amber, for another 50 stars.
Thank you, guys.
How about you, Toby? How about you? What is like someone said? No. Huwag ka na pareto kaya.
I'll say, are you trying to make a joke? Or, because I'm not laughing. I'll be like, the answer is
no. I'm not laughing. Wow! I'm doing it. Happy to be like,
I'll be like, no, sorry. She's reserved. You know, like a table in a restaurant. She's reserved. And not available for you.
Yuck. May nagpapareto ngayon, Tumi.
Huh?
May nagpapareto ngayon.
Who?
Baka mo gusto malaman.
I know who it is.
Thank you, Joyce, for 35 stars. You're gonna say who? Hindi mo kailangan malaman.
No, I was gonna say who because, you know. Who because. It doesn't. I don't know what I was gonna say.
Wala na, hindi mo na malalaman.
Good. I don't need. I was gonna say who. Because I don't need to know.
Sabi ni Sir Carl, yung friend daw si Ate Erica Ireto. Hanapan natin ng jowa si Ate Erica. Ang bahala sa'yo, Ate Erica.
You logged a bit. What did you say? Nalag.
Sabi ko, si Ate Erica naghahanap ng ano, ng jowa.
Ay! Wait, you're loggy.
Logging?
Yeah, for me.
I'm gonna look at your Wi-Fi.
Yeah. Slow.
Okay lang, kakapit yan. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Gaya, gaya! Anyway, how about yung starmates natin? Tanongin natin, kung nareto na ba kayo or may nareto na kayo sa ibang tao?
Yes, starmates, let us know. I want to know your story.
I love my you ako.
Oh, so it's not just me?
Hindi ko alam.
Yeah, I think it's
no,
your wife.
Hindi ko alam late.
I think it's your wife.
Hindi.
It is.
Yon. Sabi nila, sabi ni Rosaline many times. Sabi ni Dandy, nireto daw niya yung sarili niya. Yeah, shoot your shot.
Ay. May nireto sa friend.
May nireto sa friend. Kamusta naman yon? Nung retohan, did they like hand up together?
Yeah.
Ikaw lang, sinong nireto mo yung sarili mo na ano mo, nakuha mo, naging jowa mo?
Yeah, I remember that. My friends would always ask me to like introduce them to like girls. I'd be like, okay, I'll be your wingman. I promise I'm the best wingman guy. If you need me as your wingman, I got you.
Wingman yun.
Oo. Saan man ako. You're really laggy. Is it my Wi-Fi?
Hindi ko alam. Am I laggy?
Yeah.
I am.
You are.
Ano nga natin sila, kuya? Oh, also, we are a no. We are a 2,075 stars.
Oh, grabe.
Sabi ni Kuya
Jose, that was fast.
If you can be your mate, Wingman, can you be Andy's Superman? I am.
I can be,
yes,
Andy.
Yes, he can. He can wear his brief on top of his phone. Like Superman. That's how Superman wears his costume.
I'll be your Superman. No, gusto ko. Gusto ko si Spider-Man na lang. Mas cool.
Lindan, nakabaliktad. Guys, I really don't know bakit kaya nakabaliktad.
But, wait, Andy, I wanna ask something. Do you wanna know about the Spider-Man thing?
Kobe.
Joke lang. I'm kidding.
Don't know.
Wala.
I'm not laggy.
Yeah, you're super laggy now. You're like all over the screen. I think you have to disconnect and then like join again.
Wait, no. Again.
Go lang. I'll take over. What's up, guys? Hello. Yeah, she's out. But guys, hi. Hindi ko nakita yung mga comments, you know? Pero, what's up? Ay!
Okay ba?
Ay, sorry.
Brooklyn, inom ko.
You just gave a... Choke on. Yeah, you're fine now. You're fine.
Okay.
But yeah. So,
kinayos ko talaga yung pagka-smile ko bago ko in-off yung Wi-Fi kasi alam kong mag-screenshot yung mga starmates natin. Yan sila, Benzi. Alam ko i-screenshot nila yun. Kaya nag-smile muna.
Okay lang, guys. I have a lot of screenshots. A lot of memes.
I have a lot of screenshots.
That's not fair.
Okay, moving on. Ano oras na ba? Ala, 5:30 na ba yung nag-a-ask na lang tayo dito? Hindi na tayo mag-a-ask.
Oh, parang video call lang.
Kaya nga guys, nakikisali kayo sa video call na. Joke lang. But thank you so much for sharing your stories, Starmate. Kobe, thank you for sharing your stories.
Thank you, Andy.
Ngayon naman, alam naman. You're welcome. Ngayon naman, alam namin na nangangati na kayo. Nangangati na kayong simula na ang actingan. Kaya sige na. Ito na. Mag-start na tayo sa ating creep fraud.
So guys, now of course, before we proceed with our story, kailangan muna natin mag-decide on a number of things. Una sa lahat, let's decide on our character name. Dating gawi... Dating gawi's mga starmates.
Okay. So, character name. Kailangan natin maka-reach ng 500 stars for Kobe's character. Name ng character ni Kobe. And then, okay, we'll start with that. So, we need 500 stars for Kobe's character name. Yeah.
What do they say? Have they said anything yet? You know, I watched them live. They were so good.
I know.
Yo. Don't worry, we'll go next. We'll go. When they come back.
Wala na yan. Ay! Go na pala! Kasi we already reached 500. We meron na pala 10,000 kanina.
Oo nga.
So, pwede nyo na pala kayo. Pwede nyo na pala kami pangalanan.
Yes.
Just give names.
Go, give your names, guys.
Bebot and Oli. Lagga.
Am I lagging?
Ang lagga. Or baka ako yung...
It's your Wi-Fi. Yeah. Guys, is the new hair all right? First one. If
thank you, my tribe.
I'll change this to my hairstyle, guys. Tell me, do you feel? Have they picked any?
Budang and budang.
Serious.
Just go, Erin. Ano, ano. Let's, ano ba? Let's, ano ba din?
What about, like, the...
Eloisa and Carl.
Hi.
Eloisa and Carl.
Kuya Carl?
Ayan. Sabi ni Kuya Carl. Carl and Eloisa. So, okay ba kayo doon, Starmate? Eloisa, tapos Carl.
Hi. O si Carl.
Okay.
Eloisa and Carl, though. Okay. G.
Okay, we'll go with that. Ayan, Eloisa and Carl now. So, I am Eloisa, and this is...
Carl! Hi.
Oh, look, sir, Carl. Si Sir Carl nag-transform.
Parang... Is this your story, Sir Carl?
Oo nga. Baka natin na relate si Sir Carl sa story. Oo nga. Hi, Sir Carl. Okay, okay. Siguro ito yan. Si Sir Carl kasi yung nagsisip. Wow. Thank you, Ate Jeff, for 300 stars. Thank you so much. Okay. So yun, since we have our names na, I will be Eloisa and Kobe will be Carl.
Carl.
And then the next thing we have to choose is the theme song for our story.
Yeah.
So drop the song so, you want.
They can pick na, di ba?
Yeah, they can.
Yeah. Sino si Eloisa, Sir Carl?
Eloisa. Hi, Eloisa.
Secret, <Hi, Eloisa>.
Secret, no clue. Okay, so Starmate, ano yung gusto niyo maging theme song namin? Natin, lahat, for today's episode.
And by the way, guys, I will be singing the theme song, so.
I will.
Yeah.
Okay. Hopeless romantic. Sabi ni Kuya Jose, guys, let's try to reach the ending para magka-plot twist yung ending ng kwento ni Sir Carl.
Okay,
iubo mo yan, Toby.
Ha?
Iubo mo lang yan.
What?
Sabi ni Aricola naman.
When I met you.
There's Sigurado.
Di ko alam yung Sigurado.
Are you guys okay with when I met you?
When I met you.
Press 1.
Surely when I met you guys. Joke.
When I met you. Okay. When I met you now.
Okay.
Ayan. So our theme song is When I Met You. Thank you so much for your suggestion, Starmates. Wala nang delay-delay. Hindi na kami magpapatumpik-tumpik pa. Magsustaya na tayo sa scene number one ng Starya today. Hi, hello, how are you?
And for our first scene, this is Let's called...
Ay, sorry.
For our first scene, this... For our next song... For our next scene, for our first scene, guys, this is called How I Met Your Mother. Your possible mother. No. How I Met Your Possible Mother.
Okay. Lights, camera.
Camera.
Action.
So, kids, iniisip niyo ba kung paano ko nakilala yung mom niyo? Teka, parang napanood ko na to sa isang sitcom dati. Anyway, this is the start. This is the story of how I met your possible mother. I remember it like it was just yesterday. Her cute smile, her warm hands, and how she always has this inviting and comforting vibe there. Anyways. Before I get carried away, ito na nga. I think it was 2019. Our mutual friend, Densi, set us up together. And we started chatting. Three, two, one, go. Should I go for this? Future. See. Okay, let's go. I'm in room. Text her na. Okay. Hey, so yung friend ni Dennis. Send.
Hello. Yes, why?
Hello, yes, why? Hi. My name is Carl. How are you? Or hello, my name is Carl. How are you? Hello, my name. Okay. Hello, hi, hello or hi. Hi, my name is Carl. It's nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you. There. Oh shoot. Oh my god.
Hi, wow. Parang shy pa to. Hello. Hi, I'm Aloy.
Anong meaning?
It's really nice to meet you also.
Hello, I'm Eloy. It's nice to meet you. Hindi siya interested. are you? I'm good. It's nice to talk. I'm good. It's nice to speak to you. I'm good. It's great to speak to you. Ikaw, kumusta? Kumusta?
I'm doing great. Paano mo nakilala si Dancy?
Oh, she's one of my best friends from high school. And we got close, and yeah, she ended up telling me about
it. Kasi Dancy, nagpare, nire-reto, Diyos ko din. Dancy is one of my close friends in college. Sorry kung naabala ka pa niya, ang kulit-kulit talaga nun eh.
Totoo naman. She's very funny character. But she's a great friend. And she said a lot of great things about you.
Why? What did she say about me, ba?
She told me that. Grabe. Should I go in now? Should I do it? Okay. She told me that you're really beautiful, and that you're really funny and smart. And she said that she thought we would get along. Is that okay to say?
Then see mo sa mga binabalidate. Hi. Ganun yung si Dancy. Mahilig mong bola.
I think I rushed in. Hey, okay. Oh man. But wait. Can we just send each other voice messages? I'm getting tired of typing.
Ito na lang gaya natin. Pabes. Sure. Tinatamad na rin ako mag-type. So what else? Tell me about yourself.
Ganda ng boses. Grabe naman. Well, wait lang. Next voice message. Sorry. What can I say about this? Make it interesting.
Nandito, Nambitan ka pa?
Wait lang kasi.
Kaya mo yan. Pagsubok lang yan.
Well, I'm actually half American, half Filipino, and I've lived here for like about almost all my life. I'm going into my life story. I've lived here for a while, and now I'm going to college, DLSU. Pretty chill. I live in Makati at the moment, but yeah. Ikaw, tell me a bit about yourself.
Do you wanna call an alarm before I go to bed? But don't be too noisy, because my roommate might wake up.
She's off the call.
Huwag mo minadali, girl.
Okay. Kaya mo yan. Yeah. Sure, we can call. Sure. Oh, no. Why?
Tring, tring.
Ito.
Ano ba yung kaya kaya?
May spaghetti.
Let it ring for like 5 seconds. Let's sure that we're not like desperate. Hello?
Hi.
Hey Eloisa.
Hello. How are you? I'm okay.
You're good?
Yeah. How are you?
I'm just talking to you.
Huh?
I said I'm just talking to you.
Same. Well, I was studying then.
You wanted to
hang out more.
How's your studying going?
Okay lang. I'm actually a music major in college.
Oh, a sample?
I'm shy.
Okay lang.
No.
A sample na lang.
Ay, ako.
Why? Bakit? Bet ko ban ganda ng boses mo.
No. Next time.
Okay. You promise, huh?
How about you? I promise.
Okay. What about me?
Yeah.
Wait, what about me?
So, I mean, what's your course? Are you in college?
Yeah, I'm in college. I'm actually studying to be a psychologist.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Psychologist. So, how is it?
I can read your mind.
You can read mine.
Yeah. I know what you're thinking right now.
What am I thinking?
You're probably thinking that. Grabe. How did I get this lucky to talk to this guy right now? Joke lang naman. Pero,
wow.
Joke lang.
Grabe, medyo makapalang mukha. Huh?
I was just joking. Joke lang. But yeah, it's going well. I'm enjoying it so far. Pangarap ko kasi. And you know, I still have a few more years, so yeah. It's hard. Heat up kasi hardly have any time to myself, but you know, I'm enjoying it. Ikaw, how is it going for you?
In college?
Yeah.
It's nice. There aren't a lot of music majors, but then I enjoy it.
That's good. Where do you go? I never asked you. Saan ka nag-aaral?
Oh, I study in the New York.
Oy!
Yeah, why it's not, near your school.
Why not DLC?
I think the New York has like the New York's focusing part, something like that.
Ah, okay. Gets them.
Why so, DLSU?
Why DLSU? Because it's the only school I got accepted in. Joke lang. Oh. Yeah. Joke lang. I don't know. This is like one of my first choices. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. DLSU talaga. And my parents are all archers. Green archers.
Wow.
Yeah. So yeah.
What else?
I mean, like, why are you up so late, by the way? You just studying now?
Wait, what time is it about? Oh, it's 3 a.m. I have to sleep.
Oh.
My class is at 7.
Oh. Well, I mean, can I ask you something? Like, before you go. I mean, before you sleep.
Yeah.
Wait, then. Can I just be quick?
Okay.
Can we meet up? Hi, hi, sorry, I just had to deal with something.
Mm-hmm.
But like, before you go, do you want to like meet up? Like, I mean, like, when you're free.
Are you asking me out? Date, Bato.
I mean, yeah, you can call it that. I mean, if you want to, no man. Is that a yes?
I'll get back to you on that.
Okay.
Good night, friend. It was nice meeting you.
Wait, sorry, I banged my. Oh. Bye. See you. Good night. Friend.
Guys,
I mean, all right, you just met her, friend. But, okay, said no. She didn't say no, she didn't say yes. Or a friend.
Why?
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna. You can do this. I'm in. End the show.
I have to sleep.
Scene. Nakita niyo ba yung niti na yun? At this point, hindi ko pa yun nakita that time. But I felt something warm. Maybe butterflies in my stomach. Anyway, for the kids watching out there, Siandi, don't eat butterflies. Kahit may butter sila sa pangalan.
Nyay. Alam mo kung bakit ano? Bakit warm yung chan mo?
Why?
Nakutut ka, no?
Corny mo talaga. Corny mo? But guys! Ano ang masasabi niyo sa first scene? Andy, go.
Well, I feel like that's like... I can say that these are the things na like awkward faces pag bagong kilala, ganto
ganyan. Oo nga. Parang... Pangkay.
Okay. Sweetheart.
Okay. Charming boy.
Malaya.
Charming nga.
Ayun. How about you, Kobe? Ano masasabi mo sa first scene?
I think maybe this guy is like... It's maybe he seems like he's very nervous with like girls or wala siyang the moves. So,
wala siyang alin?
He doesn't have the moves.
Andy sa demanda mo.
Yeah.
Nag-hesitate.
Yeah, he's hesitating. Like, he's thinking about like, I think he's overthinking too much, like the situation, like, what should he say and all that, or if he's doing it right, you know what I mean? But yeah, I feel like he's trying to get the confidence, but he can't really. He's just scared because, you know, this is like his best, like one of his best friends.
Mm-hmm.
You know, talking about.
Yeah.
And yeah, your character, she's very, I can tell she's very, very nice. Sobrang bait siya.
Very nice.
Sobrang bait siya.
Very nice.
She's, I can tell she's... She... Kinda. Yeah, kinda shy.
Mm.
I feel like this is the first time they've... It could be like one of the first times they've done something like this. Yeah.
How about you, Starmate? Someone said, sabi ni Ricardo, I say really awkward because the way of calling a simple person to meet and message.
Huh?
Really awkward daw because the way of calling a simple person to meet and message.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awkward.
Awkward.
Maybe that's like... Awkward for the both of them.
Awkward
for but then they're trying, you know.
Yeah.
They're trying. All right. So let's move on. Let's
go.
Before we move on to our second scene, tulungan niyo muna kami, Starmate. Our next scene will be called Date Number 1. Help us out. Anong favorite niyong flavor ng milk tea?
Anong favorite flavor, guys? Ikaw, Andy. Anong favorite flavor? Actually, I think I know this.
Thank you, Tita Zal, for 50 points. Wait lang. My favorite is winter melon.
Oo nga.
From the reality. Or the one from ano? From yung pearl and cheesecake from... Macau.
Yeah, that's my favorite as well.
Yeah.
It's the one I always go. Right?
What?
Voila.
What's your favorite milk tea?
The cheese and pearl one. The like cheesecake. From Macau. Mm. Or there's this... I don't know if you call it... Yeah, you call it milk tea. The Serenity. No, actually, no, not even that. Thai milk tea, like, The like super, I have it here. I had it. Yung like, it's super orange. It's so good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's all. Naalala ko si Gian. You remember nung kinausap niya si Tete? Sabi niya yung Thai food.
Yeah, yeah. Ha.
Naalala ko si Gian.
Thailand food. Thailand food. Thailand food? What was she saying at first?
Hindi
niya na ano ata. Hanap ko. That's a island. What did she say again?
Thai food. Tofu. Tofu da.
Tofu.
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 Oh yeah, yeah, I found it. I found it. Tofu. I found it. Where is it?
You just have
it.
How's it? How you going?
Yeah. How you going? Okay. You.
Nakakamiss din si Gian.
Bergie! If you're watching.
Bergie.
Oh, I found it!
Gian. You found what?
Basketball. Good luck. Magsimula ka na.
Hi, Taylor. I have a good news with you and because you and Alisa will have a
music.
Oh no!
And I hope if your romantic.
Where is it?
Thai food.
Thailand?
Ah, Thailand.
Yeah.
Thailand food.
Go back.
Tofu. Flowers.
To the table. Yeah. Roses.
Oh, roses. What kind of food?
Thai food.
Tofu?
Thai food.
What?
Thai?
Tong?
Tong?
Thai food.
Thai food?
Yeah, Thai.
Thai food.
You know, Thailand?
Ah, Thailand.
Yeah.
Thailand food?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
So cute, yeah. Design A cute.
Oh,
I just remembered that. Oh my god.
Grabe. Nakita ko yung video niya sa Twitter.
Yeah. No, and they showed us on Big Night, remember? Right?
Oh,
it's a Big Night.
Oh, nga pala, Big Night.
Oh, they showed us like the highlight.
Toy suit? Ano kami si Gian?
Okay.
Okay. So, ano yung favorite yung milk tea mga
oh god. Winter melon.
Mine's winter melon. Kayo, Starmie.
We totally just forgot. Was it tigara?
Let's see. I like winter melon. Sean, is there a
guy? Who is Sean?
Si Sean. Oh my god.
Uy. Uy.
A winter melon.
Yeah.
Okay. Sige, winter melon. Sige, winter melon na.
Winter melon na nga. But okay.
Okay. So let's start with scene number two, shall
let's
we?
Let's proceed with scene number two. So guys, scene number two is called date number one.
Lights,
are you guys ready? Camera? Lights, camera, action. Fast forward to a few days. Busy person talaga si ate girl niya. At least nakaroon kami ng time. She said yes, by the way. So now, we are on a date. E. Ako ito, naghihintay sa kanya. Pero pagdating ko doon.
Carl!
Three. Oh.
Oh, sorry. It's like that. Okay, three, two, one.
Carl! Three, one. Oi! Hi! Eliza!
Hi. Hello! Hi, Carl!
Hi.
Hello!
Hey!
Wow, you're so tall!
Late mo? Joke lang.
I know.
Is it really Eloisa or do you have like
I wanna give me a nickname?
No, it's just I thought yeah, my nickname.
You can call me L.
L?
Yeah, the life was too long for you.
Yeah. No, it's not too long. It's not. I just thought. Voilà. L.
You can
L.
Call me M.
Yeah. Wow, I can't believe, like, we're here, like, together, you know. Yeah.
Why? Well, you asked me and now you can't believe it.
I mean, because like we just started off like texting and voice messages. So, I'm good. Yeah.
I'm sorry if I've been so busy past few weeks.
Okay, lang. Sorry. Ako din. Sobrang busy ako. But, yeah, I mean, what do you want to do? Do you want to watch a movie or anything like that?
Sure. But I don't want the horror movie.
Oh, fuck it.
I'm scared.
You don't like it. Okay, if it's a horror movie, then, you know, I'll hug. Hola.
Huh?
Hola, nothing. I mean, I'll protect you from the horror movie. I'll protect you from the...
Hola. Okay, come on, let's watch.
Okay,
I hope this is a nice movie.
But then, did you watch the trailer for this? I'm gonna never. I mean, like, I watched it. I've been waiting to watch this one.
I have.
It's a bit scary.
Okay. Next.
A bit.
But you said you're gonna protect me.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here if you need me. Just
okay.
Right here next to you.
Yeah, no, next start now.
Grabe. So I mean, do you go to watch a lot of movies?
No. No one's really asked me.
No one's asked you. No. Really?
Why?
Really?
I bet you've asked a lot of girls.
No, I haven't. Do you see how nervous I am right now? Nakita mo ba?
It's obvious.
Huh?
I'm pretty confident.
Not really.
You are.
No. I mean, I'm happy that, you know, you're one of the first girls I brought to the movie.
You're my sister every day. What?
Am I doing a good job? Or?
Yeah. So far.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, there, it's starting now.
Cold.
You said it's cold?
No, it's fine.
No, don't worry, though. Here, you can use my jacket.
Are you sure?
I'm 100%. No way.
You might feel cold.
But you might feel cold. And I don't want you to feel cold. It's okay. All right, I'll give it. Here.
Thank you.
There. You're welcome. Hey, we're wearing the same thing. Wait, wait. Huh? We're wearing the same thing.
What?
We're wearing the same thing. That's so cool.
White.
Yeah.
That's the yarn.
What are you saying, though? Tell me what?
That means you feel cool. Not a thing with you.
I'm fine, though. Wow, that looks. What the hell? Sorry, that's my signature move.
You shake your head.
Yeah. Got no
more?
I think you look good in that.
Stop.
Hi. Ah, yes. The classic give her your jacket trope. Nakakakilig siguro. Pero kasi it's more like a natural thing when you care for a person. She was feeling cold, so I gave her my jacket. Ngayon ako naman yung medyo giniginaw kasi malamig. But I can't show that. Strong tayo! Go! So after the movie, I asked her some stuff. Back to normal programming. Ay.
Wow. The movie so, was intense.
You enjoyed that?
Yeah.
Did I protect you?
Stressing out. Yeah.
Right?
Are you okay?
You yeah, I'm like good.
Cold.
No. I was.
Are you sure?
Okay. Promise. I was fine. I don't want to get a cold.
Thank you.
Hi. So I mean,
you wanna have.
You wanna go? I'm just gonna ask you the same thing.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Hi, Ate. Can I have a winter melon with pearl?
Mahilig ka sa milk tea?
Yeah. Whenever I need to like. Get away from stuff or just like be alone. I just go to the mall alone, then I get this milk. It calms me down.
Kahit
bawal sa akin yung masyadong matamis at malamig. Just as a music major.
I love it. Yeah. I mean, let me pay for it though, by the way. I've got to.
Okay. Next time.
No, no, ako na bahala. Promise. Ako na bahala.
I'll pay you back.
No, you don't. Don't.
Okay,
don't.
But I'm buying you.
No, you're not. You're not buying
me. The next time
you
see each other.
I think it should be the guy that pays for your stuff. So. Don't worry.
Come on, it's 2021.
No. It's 2019. What are you talking about?
I 2019.
Yeah, it's 2019. I mean, like, what are you saying?
2019, bala. It's 2019.
Are you from the future? You're
not
really good. Anyway, it's. Just let me know. You don't have to get me anything.
Okay. Fine. Okay.
Are you enjoying the movie? Oh, what?
Yeah, it's really good. I just want to say thank you again for the jacket. Sobrang lamigin kasi ako. And
no.
Yeah. Lamig na lang drink. Nalalamigin kami.
Do you want me to hold it? Can we hold it? I'll warm you up.
It's okay.
You sure? If you need me to hold it, stop.
Okay.
Had a great day today.
Yeah. Thank you.
No, thank you for coming. You really made my day.
You made my day. Cut.
Tama na. Stop na natin dito. We are so happy. Grabe. Tita na lang. Cute niya, no? Hanggang na yun, ganyan pa rin naman siya.
Alright! They removed that from the script kanina! Sir Carl! Hindi naman talaga na isuli yung hoodie ko. Ay! Hindi pala. Gusto niyo yun. Hiniram-hiram yung hoodie ni Sir Carl. Tapos hindi. No. De joke lang. Joke lang, Sir Carl.
So, Boo. Anong masasabi mo sa scene number 2? Grabe, scene number 2 lang.
It was really cute.
Yeah.
Ang harot ni ano? Ni ka. Ni ng character. Parang ang lama magsabi ang harot ni Carl.
Oo nga, Sir Carl.
Sir Carl, hindi pa ikaw yung sinutukoy ko. Pero yun. Ang harot? Maharot
Sir Carl! Lang. Bakit?
May nagpo-ask kinungat ni Pat na ano. Hokage na.
But what do you guys think about scene number 2?
Mm-hmm. Wait, I'll be back.
Okay, go. Hi guys. Hindi ko nakita yung mga comments. What do you guys think about scene number 2? Anong thoughts niyo? Kakakilig, promise, guys. Trying to hold it in. I can't see any comments, but I'll wait. ang cute do talaga. I really enjoyed that scene. Sobrang charot si Carl talaga. Promise. But it was a really cute scene. It was like you could really feel the awkwardness at the start, but I think they became more comfortable with each other. Mm-hmm. So that was good.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it turns out he kind of has the move.
Ayun. Denti, nakuha namin yung 500. Thank you. Thank you also sa mga
Chief 500. Thank you guys. Thank you at the Denti.
Thank you so much sa Denti. Thank you for 500 stars. And thank you sa lahat na nagbigay.
Thank you
sa lahat na nagbigay ng stars from the beginning of the show. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
So, ano yung mga romantic tropes na alam mong cliche pero nakakakilig pa rin, guys?
Yeah. Then, baka nasa ano, nasa count namin. Wait lang, tanungin ko.
Alright, go.
How many yung stars po? But yeah, while waiting. Wow, thank you for 1,000 stars, Denti.
Thank you, Ate Denti. So we're at... Oh, no, I didn't say.
Wala. Wala.
4,800 stars at the moment.
4,800?
Yeah. So they need to send 5,200 more. Para ma-unlock yung final scene, guys. But thank you to everyone who dropped their stars. Thank you for everyone supporting at the moment. Salamat.
Yes. Alright. Ayun na yung 2-5.
They gave 2-5?
Denti gave 2-5.
Grabe, Ate Denti. Salamat.
Grabe.
Grabe naman.
Lakas ni admin. Nasa stress yan kanina, kaya tahimik. Okay na lang na. Bago yan.
Wait, I'll be right back. Wait. Give me 5 seconds.
Yeah, go. Baka na-count. No? Sinapanan ko kasi yung live dito sa phone ko. Baka na-count kanina. Oh my gosh. But thank you, Denti. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you also sa mga nagbigay ng stars. Thank you. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. Baka mag-count siya mamaya. We'll check. Okay. So, going back to our question, meron ba yung mga romantic trope na alam mong cliche pero nakakakilig pa rin? Like romantic tropes meaning mga romantic na mga galawan, yung mga Hokage moves, ganon. Ano yung mga ganon na alam mong cliche, pero nakakakilig? Yes, ay, diba 2K yung stars, tapos nagbigay ka ng 2-5. Tapos naging 4K siya. Ay, wait, dalawa ba yung iba ba yung Kodria Boo tsaka Kodria Kobe Brown and Andrea Abaya?
Hi!
Hello! Twice na ako nagbigay ng tip.
Wait, what happened?
Ha?
What happened?
Nagbigay daw si Denti ng 2-5 kanina. Pero hindi nag-reflect.
Counted na since 7,300 stars na. So, Counted na. Counted na daw.
Okay, we'll check. We'll check later.
Yeah.
Check namin mamaya. Ka-office na yan. But yun nga, guys. Ano yung mga romantic tropes na alam mong cliche? Or nakakahalig pa yan? Ikaw, Kobe.
Ikaw muna.
Do I ask her?
Ikaw muna. I ask you kanina.
No.
I don't know. Hmm. Inisip.
Parang romantic tropes. Ikaw muna. Yung mga expressions na ano, na sobrang cliche na ginagawa ng lahat. Pero alam mong kinikilig ka pa rin.
Yeah. Probably like, if you tell me like a pickup line.
Kinikilig ka dun.
Oh, kinikilig ako. Like mga pickup lines.
Kinikilig ka sa pickup lines? Hi, ang cute.
Pero if it's just from you.
Ah, from me. Ano pa? What else?
Or like, ikaw.
For me, whenever na, no, whenever kinakompliment.
I knew it. I knew it.
When I get shy, I get really shy.
No, no.
I got so shy.
God, then when you compliment me, then I deny it. But inside, I'm really like...
Bakit nauso ang milk tea? Bakit nga ba?
Ano?
Siguro it became like, I don't know. Kailan ba nauso yung milk tea?
What do you think?
I feel like it became a trend kasi. Parang...
It did. It actually, yeah, actually, like, I think, when was that? When did milk tea become a trend? Like, 2017, 2018?
Not 2018.
I remember,
I
like...
I remember ordering milk tea every day.
Naalala ko. Remember when Macau opened up Sabia. Mm-hmm. Sobrang gira. What you'd have to like to wait order in line for hours to get one.
Kaya nga, I remember.
And then I'd be going to like milk tea places and I'd just have to like there'd be at least like 20 people waiting there. Like you'd need to get like a number to wait for your milk tea. Grabbing them on. It did become a trend, though.
It started to become a trend. Si KD's like 2011.
2011?
Okay lang yan. 2018 naman ba? Na, 2018. Siguro nag-milty na si Kojia Psych noong 2011.
Oo nga. Mm-mm. I wasn't, hindi ako mahilig sa milk, like, before.
I thought you like milk tea over coffee.
No, but hindi ako mahilig dati. Like, I didn't really know about it. You know what I mean? And like when it became a trend, that's when I started to drink. I remember asking my mom. Like, we went to Macau once. This one in like Laguna, and I was like, "What is this? I've never tried this before." Like, oh, it's milk
Macau?
Tea. Yeah. She's like, it's milk tea, you should try. And then after that day, I like fell in love with it. But then it was so hard to get your hands on milk tea. Like, I mean, it would take a long time to get it.
Oh, I would order some Serenity. And it's easy to get milk tea there.
or
joke. You know, my day daw ni Kobe yung milk tea. Mga gantong picture yung ganon. Ah. Kasi yung milk tea dati nasa plastic pa.
Yeah. Diba?
Like Sing Serenity, nasa plastic pa. So, kita yung pearls, ganon. Especially yung nagkaroon ng brown sugar milk tea. Like, everyone would like post a pic of that. Because of the
how's the milk tea though?
All right, so let's move on to our scene number 3 na. Pero bago kami magsimula, ano ang magandang pet name? Grabe, thank you, Densi, for sending 1,000.
Grabe, so, thank you to Densi. Where, what are we at now? 8,000 some... 200? Wait.
She sent 1,000 twice.
Ah, okay.
Then she sent 500 again. Wow.
Grabe. Thank you, Densi. What do you think for a pet name, though? And then let's go to scene 3. I think we're going to be overtime.
We're at 9,400.
Grabe.
Grabe. Thank you so much.
Anong magandang pet name, guys?
Yes. Anong magandang pet name? Thank you, Zel. Thank you, Tita Zel Morales.
Thank you, Tita Zel.
Sabi ni Tita Maita, Kobe, order na daw yung milk tea niya.
Yeah, wait lang mo. Nakatapos yung kilig bite. What's a good pet name, though?
Bebo. Kobe. Kubi.
Okay.
Kubi.
We can do Kubi. Or the
Kubi.
Yeah.
K-U-B-I.
Kubi. Okay. So, do you want to go with the scene 3?
Okay.
Let's go. Scene number 3. Baggages. A couple of days, weeks have passed. We are still talking. It's obvious she and I have feelings for each other. One time we had lunch during both of our free times before our finals. Oi, El.
Hi.
Hi. What's up? How are you? What's staying out of?
I'm so stressed about finals.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because my recitals this time are in German and French.
I know you've been studying hard.
This is so hard. I failed twice in this exam. If I fail for the final, I might get dropped from my course.
You don't think like that. Nakita ko yung hard work mo. I know you've been working so hard. And sobrang bilib ako sa'yo. Promise you, you're gonna kill it. Just do your best. Don't think about it too hard. Just do your best and try and remember everything you've learned and just keep studying right now. I mean, you've been studying so much, so I know that you're gonna do great in the exam. Don't think about getting dropped or anything like that. If you keep thinking about that, then it's gonna happen. If you keep having that mindset, okay? I know you can do this. Look at me. you're really talented and smart. So I believe in you.
Thank you, Cora.
Oh. I got you something, by the way.
Yeah?
I mean, I bought this the other day.
What is that?
It's like a lucky charm.
A lucky charm?
Yeah. And it will be like, you know, your guardian. You know, young replacement. When I'm not there. Do you want to see it?
So cheesy.
And alam ko, it's your favorite.
Okay,
alam. Well. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Meet.
Oh, here. That's so cute.
Here.
This is so cute.
Oh, you're so small. It's bigger than you. That's so cute. What are you gonna name it?
I'm gonna name it Kubi.
Fucking Kubi.
Cute. It looks like a Kubi.
Would you name your would you name your kid that? Kubi.
Kid. Parang ang bata ko pa naman para isipin yung mga ganyang bagay.
I mean, so how do you see yourself 10 years from now then?
Well, hopefully I graduate, living my best life in different places, traveling alone, being the rich tita to my niece and nephew.
Paano naman ako?
Ikaw? I don't know. It's your future. 10 years from now. Ano na?
I mean, might be married. I don't know. But you won't like that.
I'm so confused. This is what I can give at the moment. Masaya naman tayo, diba? Hindi ko pa kasi kaya yung mga gusto mo sa ngayon. I'm too messed up and in pieces to be yours.
Then I'll fix you up.
It's not your job to do that. I know the past few weeks have been really happy, and I thank you so much for that. But you have to understand, I can't rush into these things at the moment.
Oh, ano bang gusto mo? Okay naman tayo, di ba? Hindi ba pwedeng tayo?
There's so much you don't know about me. I'm sorry. This was a mistake. Kung wala ka nang maintindihan, kung wala ka nang makakita, kapit ka sa akin, kumapit ka sa akin. Sabi ko naman sa inyo, doon na lang tayo sa part na masaya eh. Pero ayun nga, hindi naman kasi lahat ng memories natin masaya. But remember this, Starmate. Get a pen and paper and jot this down. Magpa-pop quiz tayo. Joke lang. Get a pen and paper and jot this down. The good things don't always soften the bad things. But vice versa, the bad things don't always spoil the good things or make them unimportant. Cut.
So, anong masasabi niyo sa scene 3, guys? Grabe, ito? Ande ikaw.
Ande.
Ano?
Hindi na ginawa yung pangalan.
Anong masasabi mo?
Ayun, masakit. Kasi iba yung gusto nila. Masakit. Akala ko magkakatuluyan sila. Hindi. Mukhang ano, iba yung gusto nila, be.
Kasi.
Ano na? Hindi ako yun. Si Eloisa yun.
Oh. El kasi.
But do you think it's like rushing things talaga?
Me, yeah. Siguro, he's just like, you know, they're not even together and he's already talking about like, that for me, like, that's just a weird question to ask. Like,
yeah.
Like bringing up kids and stuff. I feel like that would scare away someone. Like stuff like that. He could have said something else, you know what I mean? Like he didn't have to go straight in like that. And it's like, he's thinking already, you know, like they're not even fully together and he's thinking about like, getting married and stuff.
Kaya. Well, we have like different goals and objectives.
Oh, no.
But Starmate, we will find out what happens next. Let's move on to scene number 4.
Let's go.
Malapit na mag 7:00. But I want to say thank you to the viewers tuning in. And no missing story elements for this scene. Sagot na namin ang buong scene. And since we reached 10K stars, we will tuloy-tuloy to scene number 5. Magpapatuloy tayo sa scene number 5 after this. Okay. Lights. Camera.
This next scene is called Hello Again. 2021. I was actually cut out of her life. We tried on a few different occasions, pero wala. She moved to the US. How do I know? I don't remember. Pero I was blocked on all her social media accounts. Okay. Up until this one fateful day. Oh, ba yan? Si L? No way. A friend request siya. Just do it. Why not? Message. Hey, L. It's Kobe.
How are you? Sabi mo Kobe.
Oh. Hey, L. It's Carl. How are you?
Oh. Hi, Carl. How are you? I'm doing great.
Buti naman. I'm good. I'm surprised that you sent me a friend request.
Let me give you a call.
She's gonna call me? Okay. Damien, 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 Damien. Hello?
Hi.
Hey. Hey, Al.
Hi, Carl.
Hi.
How are you? It's been too long.
Alam ko. I'm good, though. How are you?
How have you been?
Oh, I've been doing well. I'm just, you know, working now.
That's great. I have so much cuento. You know, I was able to graduate from my music major, and I got to meet so many artists and singers in the U.S., and I learned so much from them. It's just really amazing. I'm so starstruck by meeting these artists, and now I'm teaching children how to play piano. And they're all so cute. When I was younger, when I was trying to like play the piano and my dad would teach me, and then now I'm teaching children, and they're just so adorable. And I'm really grateful that I got to move to the US.
grabe, that's a lot. I'm happy for you. I mean, naalala ko when you thought you were gonna get dropped, and now you're here. Like you've done it. Like, grabe, I told you. Mm-hmm. Sobrang believe ako sa'yo. Always, I've always believed in you, and I'm really, really happy for you. Super happy for you, and it seems like you're really enjoying it out there.
Anyway, I'm going back to the Philippines in a few months. Would you want to meet up?
Wait, no. Wait, so someone just called me. Well, I mean, I just need to get something with them.
Okay.
Meet up? She's going to block me everywhere. Now she wants to. Wants to meet up, and she's okay. Just do it. Hello. Hi. Sorry.
Hi.
Yeah, we can meet up. We can do that. I just need to fix my schedule, the lineup with you. I'll fix it first, then yeah, we can meet up.
Okay.
When are you back though? Oh, a few months.
Few months. I'll let you know.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Hi. So yeah. This is funny, it's been a while since we last off.
Yeah,
pass. Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Do you Did you ever miss me?
I did for quite a while, but I know you were good for me at that time.
Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for being a jerk in the past. I'm sorry that I pressured you, that I was thinking too far ahead, and I'm sorry I scared you. I'm sorry. It's something that I regret, and something I can never take back, but I just want to tell you, I am truly, truly sorry.
It's okay. No worry about it.
Yeah.
How about you? Did you miss me?
Be honest. It took a while, but I got over you. You know, I'm not gonna lie. There's a part of me that always asks, you know, what if?
Well, if people want other people in their lives, they make an effort for them to stay and get to know people. One thing I learned was communication is important. And I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I was the type of person who just blocked communication or it wasn't really good for me. So, what do you know? You have a girlfriend?
Actually, I don't have a girlfriend. I mean, it's not for the lack of trying, but, you know, the feeling, it wasn't there. It was never there. Mm-hmm. Oh, I mean, how are things going on your side?
Great. Anyway, do you think you know when we can see each other?
How about September 4th? Or September, like, the fourth week of September. Is that okay with you?
Yeah. Give me a heads up.
Okay.
I still need to ask my mom.
Yeah.
And I also have to ask my boyfriend about this. But he knows who you are, Naman.
Okay.
I'll let you know.
All right.
Bye. Take care. Babe.
Grabe naman. That's heavy. So, she has a boyfriend. The perfect girl. My one that got away. Unfortunately, ayun, she got away. She was the perfect girl. But I wasn't the perfect guy for her. In the process. Ayun. But let's see. Timing is really a B.
Cut. Okay. Grabe.
Grabe naman. Not just... Ay, nako.
Okay, but since it's 7, let's move on to the next scene and see what happens after that sad interaction between our lovely Eloisa and beautiful Carl. We will see kung anong mangyayari sa kanila the next scene. So let's move on to scene number 5. Nice to meet
let's
you.
Let's go.
Friend. 3, 2, 1, action.
Sakit, no? Hello na pala dyan sa mga nasasaktan. Shout out po. Magpatagtag tayo. Actually, I don't really know why I'm still talking with her. She's a really nice person. And I'm just so happy to have her back in my life. 3. Hi. Hey.
Hi. So thank you for meeting us with me.
Yeah. Fine. I mean, is it okay with you? We still talk.
Oo naman. Okay lang. Baka meant tayo to be super friends and not end up together. Hey. Can I ask you something?
What is it?
Wait lang. Why did you like me?
You know? I don't really know. Hindi ko alam. So, why did you like me?
Well, I liked you because you were really nice. You're very talented and all, and you're just amazing. I really, really like you. Random question.
Yeah.
Do you sing? Hindi ko maalala.
There I was, an empty piece of a shell, just minding my own world without even knowing what love and life were all about. Then you came, you brought me out of the shell, you gave the world to me, and before I knew, there I was, so in love with you. I hope that answers your question.
It did. Great thing.
Thanks. You know, second thought. I kind of know the answer why I like
it. Why?
I think I know why I don't know the answer. I love you. There's not really a concrete reason why you love a person. You just do.
That's nice. Whatever it was, I am so grateful for you.
The God must be really nice to you. Make you change your mind about stuff.
Definitely. He made me realize so much stuff. And that made me change my mind. To a point where I want to get married before I turn 30. Or before the end of the world. Whichever comes first.
Well, you know, I'm very happy. You know, at least now. I'm genuinely happy. I'm happy because you're happy. So that's great. Things are going your way.
And I hope also you get the happiness you deserve. Anyway, you have to meet my boyfriend. His name is Kobe. I think magkakasundo kayo.
Let's see.
Okay, I kind of have to go. My appointment pa yung mga children. I have to teach them piano.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay, we'll talk later. See you.
Just nice talking to you, friend. I'll see you around.
I'll see you around.
Bye.
Bye. God.
Hi. Okay.
Hi.
Awit.
Minsan talaga, you meet the right person. The perfect person na tingin mong you'll spend the rest of your life with. Yung kahit gaano kayo ka-opposite, magkakasundo kayo. Pero ayaw ng tatana eh. May iba siyang plans para sa amin. Kaya yun. Si Elle, she never became your mother. I'm still single, but who knows? Baka nasa kabilang kwarto lang yung destiny.
Sino nandyan na?
Ikaw.
Anyway. Okay. So that concludes our story for today.
Thank you guys so much.
Ang sakit, no? Masakit.
But we hope you guys enjoyed that.
Yeah.
Yeah, ano, what do you think, Andy, for the conclusion of our story?
It was a roller coaster.
It was a roller
coaster. It was good, getting good, awkward, getting good. Then got bad, and then they went back, then they had closure. But I think, like, these things really happen to some relationships.
Yeah.
Parang the sparks just, like, stayed. May mga hindi talaga ready, may mga ready, may mga iba't-ibang goals, iba't-ibang gusto. Kasi iba-iba tayong mga tao. So, yun.
Yeah, so you can't really, you
a lot
can't really
of people
blame.
Can relate.
Yeah, you can't really blame them. Yeah, I enjoyed it though. Yeah, very emotional, very fun, but you didn't really know where the story was gonna, like, how it was gonna turn out.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, but guys, thank you so much for sending your Facebook stars, supporting, watching, and participating in our story today. Maraming maraming salamat, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Everyone out there.
Thank you.
So make
maraming
sure, guys,
salamat.
Before we leave, if you guys could follow the ABS-CBN Star Hunt on Facebook, the Star Hunt page on Facebook and YouTube. Follow at ABS-CBN, at Star Hunt ABS-CBN on IG, Twitter, and Kumu. And guys, you guys can keep sending stars after the live and on other Star Hunt videos if you want to. And yeah, Andy, do you want to promote your social?
Okay.
Okay.
So yes, guys, give Star Hunt a follow sa lahat ng social media accounts nila. You can follow me on IG and on Twitter at I am Andy Abaya, Andy with an I. And you can follow me on my Kumu. Magla-live po ako mamayang 7:30, 7:30, 7:40. And it's at Andy Abaya dot. So I'll see you guys there. And you guys can subscribe to my YouTube channel, Andy Abaya.
You guys can follow me on Instagram at Kobe Reese Brown. One word. You guys can follow me on Twitter then at Kobe R Brown. On my Kumu at Kobe Brown dot. I go live every Wednesday and Sunday, 7:45 to 9:15 p.m. And you can follow my YouTube channel as well at Kobe Brown. So yeah. Maraming maraming salamat, guys.
Yeah.
Make sure you guys send in your stories for us to act out on the next episode. We would really appreciate that.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone. And of course, we're still in the middle of a pandemic. Always stay at home. Huwag lumabas kung hindi naman kinakailangan. Always wear a face mask and stay sealed kung lalabas man.
So, maintain social distancing, guys. distancing, guys. Sanitize. Laging maghugas ng kamay. Palakasin ang immune system, kumain ng mabuti, matulog ng maaga, at uminom ng vitamin.
Yes, magpabakuna na kayo kung kaya.
Yes, guys.
Anyway, lovely. Thank you so much, our star mates. Thank you guys so much.
Thank
you for joining us in this sad and masakit na episode. But I hope you guys learned something from
we
it
hope
as
you guys
well.
Enjoyed.
Tune in to more episodes here in Kilig Bias.
Thank you guys so much for hitting. How many stars did we hit in total?
10K.
Salamat, guys.
Thank you so much for 10K. Thank you, guys.
Thank you guys
really
so much.
I appreciate it.
I enjoyed. And thank you again, everyone. Thank you, Andy. Thank you to the whole TVDG team out there. Thank you to everyone.
Thank you, TVDG, Star Hunt.
Star Hunt,
and
thank
we'll see you guys next week, Thursday.
On Killing
5 p.m. on Killing Bites.
Pictures. We love you guys. Oh, wait.
Here.
This way.
Other side.
Oh, other.
Tama ba?
Tama ba?
Yep. Wait lang. Yeah. Heart. Ganto na lang.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Kabila, kabila.
I'm struggling. Wait.
Ganun din mo. Outwards. Palabas.
There.
Yan. Likit mo. Kobe, ano yan?
This one na lang. Dito lang.
Okay, sige. If it's easier for you.
There.
Okay, yeah. Lang, we got the infinity. Yeah. But yes, good job, Toby. Thank you,
Boo.
Thank you, Starhan.
Thank you guys so much.
And
we
thank
love
you, Starmate. We love you all so much. We'll see you guys next week on Killing Bites. Bye-bye.
Bye.